Holy shit, the allegations just got worse with rumors of even near-death experiences coming from Mr. Beast videos and the contestants being quite in a lot of danger. It appears that the allegations with Ava or Chris Tyson, whatever you may know him or her as, has gotten worse as well, as we all know what that whole charade is about. But apparently no one is safe from Mr. Beast, as his videos have suffered near-death experiences as well as seizures on set due to the fact and liability that no one had medication and Mr. Beast would not serve the medication needed for their treatment. Now, as I've said, everyone in the last video, including me, is really quite sad of the actual person Mr. Beast is. Now, I'm not saying by any means he's an absolutely egregiously bad person, but at the same time, he's kind of close, sadly enough, because before these allegations, we saw Mr. Beast as the holy grail of YouTube, the only person ever to actually reach 300 million subscribers on the actual YouTube website, which is a really, really shocking milestone, even for a channel with the magnitude of Mr. Beast. It also turns out that the video playing in the background is by a YouTuber of the name Dogpack101, and the video in question has become hyper popular and the sole source of why all this drama is actually a play. And apparently, according to Dogpack himself, there has been a cease and desist letter sent to him about said video, which really goes to show just how much Mr. Beast doesn't actually want us to know about the behind the scenes and what goes on when the cameras are shut off. It also appears that Mr. Beast is an advocate for attacking and assaulting women, it would appear, as apparently, according to one source, women were tackled and hit during one Mr. Beast video. And listen, I'm all for, you know, equal rights, equal lefts. I'm all for that. You know, if a woman hits a guy, I believe it's in the guy's nature to hit the woman back, and I believe it's fully justified. But if it's not aggravated or even adjourned, then I don't think it should actually happen. And what I mean by adjourned is basically aggravated. And I don't think after one punch, the punches should keep coming to the woman. I think if a woman throws a punch, a guy should throw a punch back. Not as hard, because you might knock her out, but still, I think equal rights, equal lefts is a fair trade. But that does not excuse the fact that you should hit women for no good reason. Absolutely not. Now, just read this. Yeah, not good. I mean, the thing I'm going to find most interesting about this is, how the hell is Mr. Beast going to come back from this? I mean, what's his next video going to be? $1 lawyer versus $1 million lawyer or something, I don't know. Because this is not good. I mean, I saw one comment, which was like, these scandals are like an infomercial where it's like, but wait, there's more. And honestly, I have to agree, sadly enough. Now, on the offhand, I do believe Ava Chris Tyson excusing herself from the Mr. Beast channel as a whole was really the right and mature thing to do, even in her current circumstance. But still, it was still bad publicity anyway. Now, you may be thinking, bad publicity is good publicity. Any publicity is good. But in this case, no. No, it is really not. I mean, just genuinely, go on any Mr. Beast video right now, go to comments, filter it to latest comments, and you'll see nothing but negative response. But honestly, I have to say, judging off how these videos are actually programmed, I'm sorry, but I have to agree, it's not good, and it's not fair on any of the contestants. The men ganged up on the women, because obviously, scientifically, men have an advantage over any woman ever. I'm sorry, but it's science, it's the truth. And the thing is, it should never have been programmed like that. You know, as that one paragraph said, they all thought they were going to be on an even playing field, but the truth is, it was the least synergistic thing Mr. Beast has ever done. Do I think Mr. Beast is in the wrong for wanting to make money? Absolutely not. We all want to make money. We're slaves to money as we die. as the verb says, but either way, that's besides the point. Putting other people's health at major risk for money is a big no-no and a huge bright red flag, if you ask me. And now read this one right here. Yeah, no, that is absolutely disgusting and completely vile. And now this one. Yeah, no, Mr. Beast, I gotta say, I'm sorry, but you're finished. Oh yeah, by the way, this video is taken off August the Duck's video on it, so all credit goes to him for these clips. Yep. Mr. Beast exploiting obvious women's flaws as well as their periods it's really not a good thing and it should not be done. I'm completely on the side of the haters here. Mr. Beast, I hate to say this, you were a hero to a lot of people, but I gotta say, that has most likely changed. I mean, honestly, like, yeah, I mean, even your Feastables bar are a complete scam. I mean, Mr. Beast, be better. Be better.